I just went to the wrong planet. Now, I won't lie, I miss my I kind of miss sitting in my gamer chair, but can't do anything with this on. Barely lean forward to adjust my webcam.
Really outdid themselves with this one. Go ahead, sir. You deserve it.
So, as you see, the prize for this one, treasure mapper and rhino blueprint. So, let's get started.
It's time for a hoverboard challenge. He's off to a good start, folks.
Yeah, these ones aren't as easy to control as the ones from Crack in Time.
Halfway through. Can he keep up the pace?
No, I probably can't. Yeah, I think it's gonna be a wipe. Let me see, can I just... No, there's no restart. Fuck! Yeah, the ones that crack the time are easier to control. Yeah, the ones that crack the time are a lot better.
It's time for a hover boot challenge. Off to a good start, folks.
Well, actually, you know what it is also? Shit, I can't change my settings here. I think it's also because I got locked in strafe mode.
Can he keep up the pace?
There we go. Give me a second, let me adjust my camera. Okay, that feels better.
What do you say?
The Mangler! Right, that's why I have to do with this.
Whoa, that was disgusting.
You have to actually shoot them into the Mangler. Thankfully, they give infinite ammo.
30 seconds left! Maxine can on his back. He's Clank, a Sony robot who acts as Ratchet's adorable logical foil. Just 10 more seconds! 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
There we go. Great. It's over! I have the high ground!
Back,
you know what? Good for them. Good for them.
The competition. Literally.
You know, you gotta love what you do, am I right? Thank you. I remember this being one of the harder challenges, just because you have to use just the wrench. Now we just gotta survive. Another one down.
The Mangler is back. Wait for the liberty of sharpening up those blades. You're welcome.
No, at least they care.
Nailed it with the proton pulse. That was incredible.
Gone on for a lot longer.
You found another part of the Rhino plan. Look around for four more.
Mechanical duplicate of Nefton Prog. You have the prog bot, I've got the prog blade. Let's see which are better.
This Lombax has skills. I don't know whether we should regret him or carve him up for breakfast.
I think it's the blade.
This round goes to the Lombax.
With that, welcome back the treasure mapper. And get, of course, our next set of armor. So now that we have the treasure mapper, all we need to do is find the last two pieces of the rhino. And then we'll be good to move on to the next planet. Does it? Yeah, okay, so it does display rhino blueprints this game. Yeah, it started doing that, I believe, in Kraken Time, so now we'll be able to find where all the rhino parts are. I did pretty good with finding them all. We only missed a handful. Well, actually, no, we didn't miss any outside of this planet. I just didn't remember where they were. Weapon in the universe for now. I was debating on getting all the horns, but nah, I don't think I will. That's another one of the creatures. Right, okay, it's all the way out there. What? Oh, it's underneath. Okay, so that's all the plans here. Let's take a second. Let's see. Oh, hey, look. Is that... looks like the same escape pod Quark used back in, Tools of Destruction. Upgrades available for the Warmonger. Oh, I thought you were dead. Let's fix that. Controls for this thing. Unless I need to take you out.
Ratchet, come in. One of our Polaris satellites just spotted that creature in the Cerulean sector. It's already destroyed 6 watch posts.
Can you scramble the defense force?
They're all out fighting the thugs. I'm gonna have to engage myself.
No, don't. Head back to Meridian City and call a state of emergency. Have everyone seal themselves into their homes. I'm working on a plan.
What plan?
It's in progress, but we'll be in touch.
Yeah, we need to tell her. First, we need to get out the plumber.
Ready for an upgrade?
Allows me to time more zircons.
Upgraded.
Or this allows them to actually attack after they're deployed.
Hey, upgrade me free, slick.
Well, thank you, partner. Here's your payment.
Sucks is I think I saw where we needed to go after I fell. Or after I ran out of juice for the jetpack. Oh no, it's a refueling station. No. Wait, is there one over? Oh, okay, it's over here. That checks. Now I'm going to need to find a battery bot. Oh, it's all the way over there? Wait, what the fuck? Oh, fuck you, game. Gonna be cutting it close. Yeah! Oh, crap, that was close. That's three. Let's go refuel. Yeah, this is actually the last game before we have move on to Rift Apart. There is one other game that did come out after this, but that's the movie tie-in, and I've already said we won't be covering that. It just retreads the events of the first game, just with Quark as a narrator. Though it does have better gameplay and, you know, as I believe it should have the tie-in with Dr. Nefarious. I'm so happy to be done with battery bots next game. Yeah, I know where I'm making it. Might as well grab this. Let's just try flying over, see if that's a little bit faster. Okay, so yeah, if you have the jetpack, just use it. Four keys, there's one more left. Ah, fuck off!
Just two more keys and we're in business.
You know he has the sixth key, he always does. Okay, how far are we going now? Okay, that's not too bad. Go to hover boots. Woo! Throw Ratchet. I was pressing square. Okay. That's five.
Good work, partner. Now you come on by and let's blabber about opening this here vault.
Are you gonna want more bolts to open the vault? Or are you gonna want more horns?
Finding them keys. Of course, it takes six to open the vault. And I just happen to have the last one right here. You get the rest of those horns, and I could see myself parting with it.
Oh, fuck off. I wasn't even gonna go after these. Thankfully, the treasure mapper makes this easy. Between the treasure mapper and the jetpack, this is pretty easy to do. There you go. Might as well use my bomb glove. The ammo's cheaper anyway. That's a living one over here. Yep, there it is. Yeah, the one thing this rocket launcher has over any of the ones you've had in the past, its tracking is godlike. Here, nope. Let's go refuel and restock on ammo. Do I have any in the other half? Yeah, okay, I got a set over here. I'm guessing some two fossils and a living one. What the fuck is that sound? Okay, that's gonna drive me insane. I'm sorry to the audience who's being driven insane by this thing.
Good job, partner.
Were they really only fossil left? There has to be at least one living. That beeping is driving me crazy. Wow, this one's all the way up here. Oh, it's sound effects from the warmonger. What the fuck? I guess somehow the audio file got glitched. What the fuck? That's a new one. Okay, if I'm correct, okay, there's one there, but there might be two doubled up on each other. Oh, no, it's the last one. I'm just dumb.
Looks like you got enough raritanium for enough.
Yeah, I got one raritanium, more than one raritanium. That means I have enough for an upgrade. That's all of them.
I knew this would be a beneficial business arrangement.
Good to see you for the last time, my friend.
Well, looky here. Cash and prizes. Hoo-wee, sweet Isle of Zoni, it was dark in there. Oh, thanks, friend. You deserve some sort of reward for rescuing me. How about I build you a Rhino 7 super weapon? Just bring me all the pieces of the hollow.
So yeah, you do need to do this to actually get the Rhino 7.
In no time. The plans should be scattered throughout the sector. Let me know.
And with that, the only thing we've got left to do is go back to the final planet. Well, not go back, go to the final planet.